to me. They've been trying to put me in jail. Get off of me. They've been trying to put me in jail because of Timothy McGinty. They've been trying to put me in jail for a long time. My name is Kathy Wray Colman, around the Imperial Avenue murder. And they've been harassing me. And Tim McGinty got mad. Tim McGinty got mad because I backed his supporter, Michael O'Malley. You can read it all at cleveland.com. And Judge John O'Donnell tried to steal my home at University Heights for $36,000. And he's running for the office.